In this video, I want to show you how to download and install Office 2024 Pro, which is final version for free legally. So to do that, the first thing to do is to uninstall previous versions of Microsoft Office from your system. So just go to Start and search for Control Panel. So click on Control Panel, then look for Programs and Features. When it opens, look for your Microsoft Office. This is my own. Click on it and uninstall. So click yes to uninstall it from your system. In few some minutes, it will be uninstalled. So it has been uninstalled. Can click on close. Then you will need to restart your system. Click on yes to restart your system. So I have restarted my system. Now let's start. Open your browser and open a new tab. Then here, the first thing, look for Office customization. Then this is it. Click on it to open the page. So here I want to do deployment settings. The first one is architecture. If you are using Windows 10 below, you can choose 32 bits. But if you are using Windows 11, choose 64 bits. So come to products. You have to select your products. Here, the Office suite I want to download is Office LTSC Professional Plus 2024 Volume License. Click on that. Then if you want Visual, you can also select it. So I want it. I'll click here and choose Visual LTSC Professional 2024 Volume License. Then scroll down. Here, the version, leave it at latest. Then come under apps. Anyone you don't want, you can uncheck it. Like here, I don't want publisher. I'll just uncheck it. Then click on next to move forward. Then under language, select your primary language. So I want English United States. This is it. Then you can select additional language if you want. So click on next. Then here, installation options, just leave it as it is and click on next. Then here, uncheck all this, uninstall any MSS versions, uncheck it. Click on next. Then this license and activation, just leave it and click on next. This general, just leave it blank as it is and click on next. Then scroll down and finally click on finish. So if we scroll up, this is the deployment setting we have set. Then finally click on export. Then make sure you select Office Open XML format and click on OK. Then accept the terms and click on this file name is very important. You can choose any name. Let's leave it as configuration and click on export. Yes, it has been downloaded. This is it. Now, the next thing now, open a new tab and search for Office Deployment Tool. Click on Enter. Want to download Office Deployment Tool? Click on this first link. Then scroll down and click on Download. Click on Start Download. After download, go to where you have it. this is it here. Just highlight the two files and right click and cut. Then go to desktop, open a new folder. Let's call it Office 2024. Then open it, right click and paste the files you copied. Yes. Now, right click this Office deployment tool and run it as administrator. Then read through the license terms, read through, then click here and click on continue. Then select that folder we opened the other time, this is it, and click on OK. Click OK. You can see that two additional files has been added to that folder. Then close this folder. Then cut this folder. Right click and cut. Then go to your local disk. Local disk. Then right click and paste the folder you copied. Then open that folder. Open it. Keep it open like this. Then come to search and search for command prompt. This is command prompt. Run it as administrator. This will open the command prompt. Then here, go back to that file we opened. Copy the path. Copy. Then go back to your command prompt. Here, type cd space, then right click to paste the address we copied. Click on enter. Then here, type setup space slash bar configure space configuration.xml. This configuration.xml is the name of the folder of the file we copied. So if you're using different name, make sure you type the same name. Then click on enter. So this will start the downloading of Microsoft, and it's a heavy file. It will take a long time depending on the strength of your network, and also make sure you have enough space on your storage. Yes, the download is successful. You can now close this page. Then we can come to start, and you will see recently added Word is already there. Click to open it. Word Office is opening. Yes, it's open. You can see the interface. Then these are the products we downloaded. Click on Accept. Yes. If you come under Accounts, click on Accounts. You can see Microsoft Office LTSC Professional 2024. This is what we downloaded. You can see it. And if you open a blank page, you can see how it looks. You can see it. Then we can open a document to see. Come to File, click on Open. Then browse. Let's just select any one and open. So this is how to install Microsoft Office 2024. Thank you for watching.